be an Arbeit macht frei inscription above Auschwitz gate is believed to be welded upside down in the prisoner's silent protest against Nazi's cynical lie. The inverted B still makes us remember that words can insult and distort reality. Remember that there were no Polish death camps, only German Nazi concentration and extermination camps. Remember, a simple tool for correcting memory errors. For those who write about the past, so words won't lie to future generations.